Here we got the American Uncoiler, 10,000 pounds by 36 inch. I'm gonna do the variable speed now.
Coming down.
And slow it down. Slowing the rotation. Fully adjustable. That's good, Joe, right there. Now we're going to show the hydraulics. The closing of the mandrels. Now opening of the mandrel.